Was ist mit Zwitser, Zero? Yeah, I Na. So what? Yo, finally the herbs come around.
Sorry, people, yeah, just got a bit animated there. Just doing a quick little update on my phone did literally drop there. Just a quick update on my 6 foot tank. They're doing okay. Being on a positive note. I mean, that's the look of the Texas's Anderson Spillins. And you know, I've just dosed them with a second lot of hexameter. Which hopefully will make a difference. I mean, I did a water change after I've done the first three dosages. The 3 day treatment, and I think that probably didn't have the best effects. So now I spoke to my friend, or my boy, Fishman Mervin, 41, that advised me to sort of leave the treatment within there and don't do water changes in between. Also, to stack the treatment of hexameter with Premafix as well, which is like a fungus type medication, so you can stack them both together and both of them react in a different way, which will hopefully help treat the kind of fungal type bashing against the rocks irritation of the scales. That's the Premafix, and then obviously the hexameter will, you know, sort of eradicate any parasites or, you know, any sort of bacterial infections that are within the water. So yeah, that's more or less it. I just thought I'd give a quick update. There's no point in me pretending that I'm a fish guru, because I'm not. I mean, I'm still new in the game, you know. I'm still learning, you know. I'm always constantly asking questions, second questioning myself in terms of the fish game. So it's not about, you know, I'm Billy Big Balls, know everything about fishes. It's about me being honest, and you know, this is real. So, you know, obviously we're dealing with real situations in my fish tank, and you know, obviously people that are out there that, you know, have aquariums or thinking of Central and South American cichlids. Then obviously, like, you know, through my errors and mistakes and my successes, hopefully when you have these problems, you'll be able to diagnose them. But yeah, that's more or less it. Let's see if we can get a closer up on, that's my red Texas that I showed in earlier videos. He is he's been like this for about the last week and a bit. And then my big boy Texas over there at the back, again, showing that sort of grey-white coloration, not doing too well. But hopefully tomorrow, if I get the primer fixed, on top of the hexameter second dosage, it will make a difference. Anyway, I'd just like to big up my boy Fishman Mervin 41 and my boy Cichlid Cross 1993. Obviously spoke to Cichlid Cross 1993 I think the other day, and he's looking to pop up a few videos once he's kind of got rid of the disease in his tanks and stuff. So we're waiting for some videos from him. Fishman Mervin 41, still waiting for him to set up his account. He's got a wide knowledge on fishes, and hopefully he'll be able to school us YouTubes and YouTubers and people that want to subscribe to his site about certain fishes and breeds. Anyway, we're here today, 5th of January. It's 5 to 9. I want to get in that bath and get into bed, so holla at your boy Dipset. Aight.